Hey, you want to be on my video yearbook?
Don't want to do what?
Be on my video yearbook. It's my last week of high school.
The last year of high school. Well, good luck.
There you go. You're going to show up at our reunion in 25 years. For my video yearbook. Oh. Yo, this is going to be shown at our reunion. I'll get everyone. Hell yeah, there's Tara and Heather. Where's Karina? And Mike Soko.
Yo, I'm gonna bring this piece to our graduation. I mean, to our reunion.
Yo, man, we're gonna show this at our reunion. A reunion.
Four.
Yo, man, I'm making this thing.
What?
I'm not sure yet, but listen, I think I'm gonna show it at the reunion.
Video yearbook. Okay.
What is this? It's been 25 years. It's a video yearbook.
Oh, that's cool.
This is gonna be for the senior class 10 years from now.
What? 10 years from now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be.
So I'll get everything.
Let me tell you so. Our class is the best.
Yeah.
Tomorrow is June 1st.
Yep.
June 1st.
1996.
1996, we have 20 days till graduation.
Class of 96, it says.
This is Nicole
McCready. Russ, say hi, how was college?
Yeah, it's alright.
Mike, where are you going to school?
Yeah.
That's Tressa, read your name tag.
Zoom in on Pat.
Linda's in marine science.
Hi.
It's Joel in the morning. Hey, Mr. Wise.
Hi, Steph. Hi, Lee. Alex, where are you going to school next year?
Donnybrook.
Danielle, what do you feel? You're going to be here?
Yeah, I'm going to be here.
Cheerleading.
Yeah.
Timmy, say hi to the viewing audience. Yo, Tina.
Who is the viewing
audience? Yeah, look who we got. Vinny Cagno walking in. Say hi, Sean. Mr. Goldstein, say hi. Steph, I heard you got the best con school. Could you clarify that for me? Hi, Tara.
Hey.
Stico, Paul, say hi. Look at Miss Overton. Say hi, Miss Overton. Hi, Eric. Say hi, Miss Hudson.
Hi. I'm Rich Hartman.
I'm Tom Gallo.
That's Callie, my best friend, Katie. Leah. There's Joey, Dean, Bianca. Maria! What's up, dude? Yella, man, the coolest person in this school. There's Leah.
Hi.
Mark. Hi, Russ. Hi, Archer. Edmund. This is my video yearbook. And Greg Stout. Hey, Dad.
Hey, Joanne. Bad hair day, real bad hair day.
That's all right though, you're cool. No. There's Bobby. Ed, say hi. This is say again. Connie, say hi to everyone.
No. Hi, everyone.
No. There's Jessica.
Hi.
Eddie Diaz. John Vanderwolf, where are you going to school next year?
Oh.
What's up, Bobby? Dennis. What's up, you're on my video. Hi, Miss Clark. Hi, Dennis.
It's one little baby Howie.
What's his name, Annie?
Yes.
Fifi? That ain't a name for this month. So how about champion?
Champion, you're anything but.
We could call him Tiger, but there's no fight in him.
Tiger, kittens would frighten him over. Why you think it over?
Rover is the perfect name for this dumb-looking dog.
Thank you.
be lonely anymore. Going to chapel and we're gonna get married.
The Broish, you're a wimp, and I will kill you.
What do you have to say to Mr. O'Brien?
Mr. O'Brien has to go home to his mommy. He has to make his bed, make his meal, and take care of his checkbook.
Say something to the video yearbook.
No.
Our class reunion, we're going to play this tape.
You are.
Yeah.
So this is getting ready.
Ew, I got that on tape, Mr. Garvey.
What did he get? I was just having a snack.
There he is. Tony Grasso.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
This is
my glover.
This is glover. Oh, God. Raquel, who's your boyfriend this week?
This week? Well, the guy that's going to take him to the prom is being a moron. So I don't know if he's going to take him. Might take somebody
else. Take him
else
to the curb.
That's Maria.
Maria can't
know if it's boyfriend.
Meredith, let's not hinder communication. Everybody
get out
your rubric. Best bro. Girl, you've got a lot of work to do.
Are you going to get it? Go get it, Christy. Say morning, nurse's office.
Morning, nurse's office.
Who are you calling, Smash? Why, you forget your gym clothes?
Yeah.
Take your test.